Mom, I'm sorry I cut my hair. I won't do it again.
I'm going to kill you.
No, please. Please. Mom. Mom, please. No, don't do this.
Her. And when they come, that's what we're gonna tell them.
No, no.
Yes. We look out for each other. That's what goblins do. And brothers and sisters. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay.
I had a feeling it was Allison. Excuse me. That's chapter one. Okay, when the credits for chapter one are done, I'll end the episode there. Thank you guys for watching. Till next time, I hope you have a great night, and yeah. CeeLo out. These are really long credits. Look, they're in the voice actors from other languages. I'm just out for now. Allison was happy that Tyler accepted Eddie's peace offering. Allison was delighted to solve the princess riddle with her brother. Tyler felt supported by Allison's trust at the store. Tyler was reassured of his bond to Allison when she sighed with him at the station. Tyler protected himself against Sam's aggression. Tessa emphasized with the twins about Marianne. Eddie felt rejected by Allison when she didn't side with him at the station.
So what now?
Well, he's obviously not going to give us the truth. So I say we go get it ourselves.
Wait, you're not seriously thinking of breaking and entering a police archive?
Go big or go home.
Dun dun dun.